back in 2015, but all of them were won by a single goal margin. Here's a chance for Ellen White, and slips the ball into the net. And there's the trademark celebration again. Well, that's Japan struggling tonight. Here's Ellen White. That should wrap it up for England. It's a second goal of the game. England have done the job with a goal in each half from Ellen White. Full time here at the Stade de Nice. It's finished Japan 0, England 2.